What's going on, guys? We are back with another episode of the LSU Dynasty Mode here in NCAA Football 14. TCU, LSU. Okay. And we will be playing both sides of the ball in this series. And we decided to go with 6 minute quarters to try to get more realistic scores. And Anthony Bailey and the first play of the era is a sack. Or is a rushing yard minus. Give me that! User pick. And that'll be Tucker. And our offense has not even seen the field yet. Good snap, good hold. And Alabama loses. That ball is incomplete. I see, yeah. Pass is caught over the middle. Joe Lake. That's a screen, and Hines will pick up the first down. So about the D-line. And that's gonna be caught by Stephon Carter. And that ball is incomplete. That pass is incomplete. We defense you. In the Bell era. I formation, many in the backfield. The first play. That's been caught by Broder. Or Barbour. Caught again, Barbour. This team for so long, the identity has been run the football. And Petit. CJ Petit gets a gain of 10. That pass is almost picked. Manning. Gain of 11. And Stanley gets a gain of 5 before being taken down. Yeah, I want to see how good the second back does. How good or how our Riley does. And Riley gets a gain of 4. It's going to be caught at around the 5. Nice throw and catch. That's going to be dropped in the end zone. Percent that I should have had that, but... That's gonna be a touchdown, Will Carter. And the kick is good. And that ball will be caught by Stephon Carter. Don't differ. And Peyton takes a nice slow hit. And nice play. To nothing LSU. Um. And that was a beautiful throw. No, was it? Yeah, but as soon as he went outside, I was like, shit. Touche. You got me. Brian Hines. And they say he got the first down, and he did. Corey Jackson. And big hit. Pass broken up. Now this time get the defense right and we can tell them to field goal. And it's a run up the middle. And the kick is up. And it's good. Ball goes through the end zone for a touchback. Oh, and that's me caught. Easy catch.
In a big time game.
And Nubai gets down to the one. And he's in! Touchdown, Matt Manning! He fights his way into the end zone. And Jin. And oof. Gain of one. Shit. That pass is incomplete. Punt is away. Gonna be returnable. Yeah, if we score here. Yeah, if we score here, then yeah. Great anticipation by Carter. And Riley. And Will Carter gets a gain of 5. And that's me, Bennett.
Touchdown, LSU. Bosh. And yeah, we dismantle. TCU. Hey, we're gonna have Texas.
Wait, yeah, I just want to see, like, where.
We're ranked 10th.
Okay.
Anyway, that will do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye!